My name is Uwe Lill und ich begrüße
My name is Uwe Lill and I welcome you to 161 Hedgework. Intangible assets like patents or trademarks give great value to investors. But how do we measure those assets? This question also interests many investors and asset managers. Is the patent fairly valuated? And which development will a company have? Especially asset managers ask, can I generate an alpha out of this? Answers to these questions will be given to us by Professor Andreas Tsagos. Professor Andreas Tsagos is a founder and management partner of Intracom GmbH and an expert in patent valuation.
Herr Professor Tsagos.
Professor Tsagos, you are specialized in the valuation of patents. Why?
Der Wert heutiger Unternehmen wird im Wesentlichen
The value of companies nowadays is mostly determined by intangible assets. This includes patents. We say patents are the most tangible under the intangibles. For this reason, we value patents monetarily.
Welchen Wert spielen
What value do patents cover for companies? And what does that mean for an investor?
Patente bieten
In principle, patents give a monopoly to a company. Normally, it takes 2 to 5, sometimes even 10 years, until you can find a patent in a product. Therefore, it's very important for investors to know if a company is investing in innovations and which potential products the company will have. Your objective is to value all live patents for all companies. This sounds like big data. How do you do that? That's not only big data, but very, very big data. Combined with human intelligence and crowd intelligence. We are using different mathematical models and algorithms to determine those patent values. Where do you receive the data? Which data are you using?
Zunächst einmal kaufen wir
First of all, we buy patent data from the whole world, from over 161 countries. Additionally, we use our own patent transaction data from our own patent valuation projects. We have done a lot of projects where patents have been acquired or sold or have those transaction data, which number over 2000, stored in our database. And how do your algorithms determine the value of a patent?
Hierzu verwenden wir bis zu 27 unterschiedliche
We use up to 27 different indicators, which are applied over a patent. We analyzed the patents from our transaction database as well based on the 27 indicators and map patterns. We are training a mathematical algorithm based on different patterns and use it for the valuation of all live patent families. And how can investors use this knowledge? First of all, patent values are an early indicator for the future viability of a company. There are only a few indicators existing for the future viability determination. The most fundamental data are based on management decisions from the past. And patents are one of the few indicators for the future prognosis of the company. Your company has developed the IP value factor. What is it exactly? The IP value factor is based on the patent value data, which was designed for quantitative asset managers for the financial sector. We can generate trading signals for the different strategies of asset managers. For which types of financial products is it suitable? And do you have first experiences? It is, in principle, suitable for all investment strategies where equities are embedded, whether long only or long short. Furthermore, it also suits other products, like corporate bonds and smart beta products derived out of it.
Gibt es denn bereits?
Are there any asset managers who currently use your services?
Ja, die gibt es bereits.
Yes, we currently have asset managers in Germany using our services, and they manage over 35 billion in assets. And do they already use your IP value factor?
Selbstverständlich nutzen sie den IP.
Of course. They use the IP value factor because this gives them the signals for the right equity selection.
Herr Professor Zagos,
I thank you for our talk.
Danke.
Thank you too, Mr. Lill.